Hiya, and welcome to this week's PowerUp Weekly Update. This week, I have been tying up loose ends. That means answering a lot of interviews, putting the soundtrack onto Bandcamp, which you can get to by looking for PowerUp on Bandcamp, putting details of Psychotic software and of the game PowerUp onto the indie game database. That's been approved and that's there now, which is brilliant. I've also finished the boss concept artwork and I've had the prints done of those. I'll be sending those out this week. I've also got a couple more pages to draw of non-boss enemies. So while five of the people who bought concept art will get bosses, two of the people who bought concept art will get non-boss ships and quite a few of them per page. And I have done a nice thorough plan of my timescales for the PC version of PowerUp. I'm hoping to get it out, as I say, at the end of November or the beginning of December. It's going to be somewhere around that November-December crossover. There's quite a lot to do with that as well. I'm hoping to get the Psychotic Software website up and running, psychoticsoftware.com. Currently it's a hub for all my social stuff, but hopefully at the end of November we should see that turn into something a bit better. And that's part of my PC plan. That should coincide with the release of the PC version, and if I can't get it onto Steam or Desora or anywhere else, at least I can sell it from my own site. And everyone who wants a copy of the PC version, they'll be able to get it from there. I will also, once the PC version is done, be honouring that Kickstarter tier. With a view to hitting that PC deadline, this coming week is going to look a bit like this. I'll be basically starting with mock-ups of the controls screen, as in the picture behind me here, and I'll be adapting that for keyboard, and I'll also be mocking up the press start screen, the very first screen you see on the Xbox. For the PC version, that will basically be a channel to tell the game whether you are playing it on a keyboard or on a pad. And currently it's just an Xbox pad, but I will later on be looking into getting non-Xbox pads working. Can't guarantee I can do it, but I can certainly try. So this week it's about mocking up what those two screens are going to look like. I'm also going to try and get a bit of code in that basically says, if you're using the keyboard, go to this set of rules, or if you're using the pad, go to that set of rules. Later on I will need to balance the game for keyboard controls, because it's a little bit harder to play the game on keyboard, so I will be making enemies spawn a little bit less frequently and basically be a little bit easier to get through, just to make it about as difficult on keyboard as it is on pad. And finally, this coming week, I've got a meeting with a friend of mine who is good with websites, but before I meet up with him, I'm going to be doing a little bit of preliminary research about how to make my website the way I want it to be. And that's basically what I'm going to spend the last couple of days of this week doing. Last week I was a bit off key, I was a little bit tired basically, and a little bit ill. I'm alright now though, I've kind of recovered from it. That was the worst of it yesterday, I think. I just needed to take an afternoon and get on the couch for a couple of hours and just have a little nap. So I did that. So yeah, I'm alright now. I'm back at it. But thanks very much to those who are concerned about that. I appreciate that. It's all good. Back to it. Anyway, that's this week. See you next week.